people in the financial community probably don't think that much of Mr. Polyev and his views and his criticism of the Bank of Canada and inflation.
It's funny. Bob Fife actually went on CTV the other day and he said Bay Street is not happy with the member of Parliament for Carleton being appointed finance minister. Of course Bay Street's not happy, because I'm the one that's been speaking out against all the free money that the government has been pumping into the financial system, inflating their assets and letting them arbitrage a profit between the price of a bond the government sells them and the higher price for which the Bank of Canada buys it back. Of course Bay Street doesn't like the fact that I'm speaking out against that. The good news is, I don't care what Bay Street likes. I work for Main Street here in this House of Commons.